On the Health Beat this morning, four puppies who could become the latest allies in the fight against cancer. They were cloned from a dog famous for sniffing out cancer cells. Dr. Barry Ramo has more.
There are a number of reasons why these retriever puppies are special. For one, they're clones. All four have the exact same DNA as a retriever named Marine. And Marine, whose owner is Japanese, is one of Japan's best cancer-sniffing dogs. Dogs whose sense of smell is trained to sniff out certain types of cancer in humans. A laboratory test at Seoul National University confirmed all four are indeed exact clones of their donor. The puppies are now 3 weeks old, but when they become 3 months, they will be sent to Japan to undergo training along with their DNA mother. There so far is not a great deal of scientific evidence that the cancer-sniffing dogs really can sniff out that cancer. But some data from the United States and Japan smells pretty good. These dogs were able to detect the breath of cancer patients almost 100% of the time. Despite her exceptional abilities to detect the disease, Marine is sterile, so her DNA was sent to Korea, home of the world's first clone dog, Snuppy.
All we know for sure right now is that these puppies, this one, R, the firstborn, has the same genetics as its donor. What we don't know yet is whether R can be trained to do the same things as Marine.
The question of whether the puppies will be as talented as their mother will not only depend on genetics, but also their environment and training. But RNL officials say their chances of becoming Marine's equal are far better than any other dog. Probably the reason Japanese buyers are already expressing interest in buying the puppies for about $1 million each. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News, live this morning.